Awesome. I'm Nick from here, live from my home in UK, Birmingham. And today I'm talking a bit about something a little more off topic than the normal MLM network marketing things that I do normally, okay? Now, recently, I got infected by the nasty old virus known as the Google Redirect virus, okay? And what that basically did to my system, okay, it was sending me to all sorts of different odd sites, okay, all sorts, not good sites, right? So obviously it was a terrible experience, and what I tried to do, okay, was use traditional antiviruses. I tried everything, Malwarebytes, Kaspersky, I tried Norton antivirus, I tried everything, well, whatever I could find, whatever I could give, you know, hit at it to try and remove it and fix it. I even tried manually doing it, and it was an absolute pain to get rid of this thing, okay? And then while searching online, I was searching on Google, in fact, okay, believe it or not, on my tablet, on my PC tablet, and I come across a Google redirect virus removal tool, okay guys? And I just want to share this with you, and this is basically what fixed my PC eventually, okay? It took me at least a couple of weeks before I could find this tool and figure out what the problem was. So I just want to share this tool with you guys. And what I do want to say, it does absolutely work, okay? So it's not one of those scammy little, you know, softwares. And in fact, it's the only tool that I found that does work. So, I mean, it's a recommendation from me, as well as, you know, you might want to use this tool if you tried everything else. I'm not saying, you know, keep searching, that's fine if you want to keep searching for a free solution. But honestly, I haven't found a free solution yet, okay? This was the only solution I found, and luckily for me, it worked, and I've managed to recover all my files, and, you know, everything is perfectly fine again, okay? And I'm not being redirected to all sorts of weird sites and stuff. So, what I've done, I've put a link below, okay, for the tool, for anybody who wants to use it, anybody who wants to give it a go. So what you want to do, it helps that link, check out the software, download it. And it's basically a step-by-step thing where it walks you through exactly how to get rid of this virus, okay? And I'll leave you to it now, basically. Okay? So if you click that link, check it out, see what you think of it, and I wish you all the best of luck, and you will get rid of this virus if you go for this software, okay? So I'll leave you to it now, okay? Bye-bye.